to miss it. Too much. It's so delicious, like them ice cream bars, finger licking, double dipping in them Irish. Save your goodness sake, stuck in my voices. Good luck will keep you safe.
Welcome back to Fortnite. Welcome to Chapter 5, Season 1 on the channel. Please. Okay, this is interesting. Backling, doing the debuff. Rocket League Garage. Have they just combined the two games? Oh, okay, new locker. Oh, here we go. Okay, I haven't got an aura yet. Oh, I think I'm using this one. Okay, well, I can't use that. I'm gonna change the song though, I'm gonna get a song. It's Christmas. We'll save the lobby as it is. Instruments. No instruments. Decorate this one. I have no idea what this means at the moment. Edit. Yeah, color. Black. The deck out. Red plane? Orange plane. Don't know what any of that means right now, but we'll see how we go with it. Some quests, let's have a look at the Kickstarter damage. Get on board the train, search the weapon case. Oh, there's the map on the right, by the way. MBB408, thanks for joining. My day's going alright. Hopefully your day is going fine. MVP. Use a shield potion, make it have different named locations. Uh, We'll just play the game and see what we get. Oh, let's take out the battle pass. Radicat. The name of the white flag, what's that from for? Solid snake to be revealed. And there must be another skin solid. Okay, well, bottom left corner says chapter 5, season 1. Who did March 8th? So, 3 months of the season, at least. Let's have a look at the mode. You've got Zero Build, Team Rumble, Normal Battle Royale. Octo game, Horror Joker, Secret Wars, quite epic down the bottom here. You've got Rocket Racing in 5 days, Fortnite Festival in 6 days, Lego Fortnite in 4 days. I'll start with Zero Build. keep that in for the next week and be. Let's go. Alright, let's jump into a game. Zero build solo. Am I gonna be this way? Let's check out the new Fortnite. SMG, Hyper SMG. What's this? Iron Warrior Nemesis AR. That is pump shotgun. Actually, let's see what. Oh, can I try and do what was in the trailer? Okay, we're gonna do today, this morning, just for this stream, we're gonna play 5 games, so we're gonna take the Buster up 5 times. Let's uncover as much of the map as I can. Let's just start back here. Go to this little bit. Let's see what it is. I can't do this train, I need a weapon. Is that a new, like I hit the 50 and it stops immediately. Does that mean you have to hold it in now? kind of. Okay, this gun, just the standard gun on this, is actually quite powerful. You see how many shots we're taking there? Looks like they've added another polish over. Well, another polish over the top of the game. Really cool. Lost a finger. Okay, what's this one? Flyberry? What does that do? This is a shield. Shield breaker. Cover nemesis Try and look the yellow map as well. Go for a skin change. Mm-hmm. scratch. Myself. Do I think the driver then? I don't know if I did. Yeah, you can be mad quick. On the left there, it's like little match challenges by the looks of things. There's a lot of damage being dealt to some of these weapons. I didn't think so. Go over to the Riviera. I'm sensing a very European. That's reload time. Keep moving. Oh my goodness. Okay, now. don't know what this means. Shotgun. Well, let's do survive storm circle. do that. Okay, taking me to the tennis court with
we'll be right back.
I don't know what sort of mark. Horrible at sniping. Not as bad as these guys are shooting. I believe that's called instant karma.
Oh.
Gotta thank the bus driver. That's what I wanted to do. Just get a lavish layer. No way, I've eliminated fork and knife and forks and spoons. This is a short round, one more. This will be my last game in this stream. But, hopefully get a run tonight over on my... Over on Port Royal Gaming. You search that up on YouTube and on Twitch, Port Royal Gaming. Port Royal, R-O-Y-A-L, Gaming. An episode on Monday night with next live stream, and hopefully be checking out this game some more. Got a few squads. just following on what I was saying just before, like, this map, it's just a basic map. Like, there's no big, bloody, futuristic city. There's no anything like that. Looks like just the standard. They've added a few, game mechanics and a few little objectives in the game, such as a train, to change things up. I like the integration of the Rocket League to cars into it, pretty cool. This is where we saw Peter Griffin in the trailer. Done. This looks like a Greek little village, and I like the look of it. Let's go down there. Get that clinger, that's what I wanted to do. A few battle stars, let's have a look. 15. Get a debuff, always get a debuff. Kickstarters. Alright, that's going to do it for today. Don't forget to tune in later tonight on Fort Royal Gaming, like Ray said, for my Monday Night with Nexus stream. Playing a bit of more of this evening, so tune in then when it's performed. But until then, I will see you guys later. Bye bye for now.